She's more than a competitor. You are facing off with a driving force in the history of women's wrestling.
The outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion and reach remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. They gained the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.